Testing, test, there we go. Good evening, I'm Mr. Dudley, and this is our PRE fifth grade orchestra. We're very excited. That was a D scale. I was going to say a simple D scale, but it's not simple. There's nothing simple about it. It's got eight notes, all hard won, and they played in harmony together. It was wonderful. Our next few songs are from our book. We've got number 78 is next, and then a couple more that you will be familiar with. We have this, with strings, we have two more songs. We're just warming up to our really complicated numbers here. I want to thank you guys, Band and Strings parents, for getting these guys to practice every week in the morning. I know it's tough. Next year, Band and Strings happens during the school day, so it's a lot easier for you. So it's kind of trial by fire here. These guys have done great this year. This next one is, well, you'll recognize it. There's two things going on. You're going to hear pizzicato plucking. And we asked people, students, if they wanted to try to learn the solo part to do that. And we have six or seven or eight people who worked on it at home and brought it in. And we took anyone who wanted to do it. So we're going to go back and forth a little between the plucking and the soloing. And it's going to hang together beautifully. I know. And will you recognize this? Thank you. Good. They did. That was good. That's not easy. All right. Our next, our last song, Lightly Row. You're going to be watching or listening for a three-part harmony. Pretty complicated song. We actually are able to keep this together. Pretty fantastic. So this is our last song, and we'll give them what we can after that, and then we'll get the band up here. One more hand for the Shings players.
Thank you.
That was the Pep Band song. No, that was Sea Jam Blues. A wonderful song for first year band. And you heard the saxophones by themselves and the brass and percussion, I hope, and clarinets and flutes. That's everybody. All right, good. Next we have just a sort of historical review of our year. We're gonna start with the simplest song you can imagine and then go to a very complicated one, which, it's got a lot of notes. It's very difficult, from simple to very difficult. Clarinets and flutes are going to play Lightly Row, song number 24. Lightly Row, just with, in beginning band, sometimes it's hard to hear these guys, so we're going to feature just the flutes and the clarinets in one song. Silly children's song, but we're jazzing it up. And we get one more time to show off the saxophones, and we get to show off the flutes and clarinets, and the brass, and one measure of percussion. And I'm gonna actually warm up the saxophones first real quick.
Let's give one big round of applause to our students and our orchestra. I also want to especially thank Mr. Dudley and Ms. Shy for you coming early every day for our group of kids. Mr. Dudley has told me to stall. I do want to thank Mr. Dudley. He is next year moving to Struba Elementary, so we hope to get him back, hopefully when they combine buildings with the new buildings in 2 years, but we do thank Mr. Dudley for all his work over the years at PRE. He's looking for Ms. Shy. There she is. Come on up.
I did this on my own. I didn't have any help. Mr. Shive has given us at least 7 years of service. 7 years of service here. And so, thank you so much.
I guess I'll say a few words. I'd just like to thank all the parents that get their kids there first thing in the morning. I know it's really hard. They get their kids up really early to come to rehearsal before school. I know it's hard for them. It will be a routine next year because they will be at school before they even started rehearsal this year. So keep that in mind. And the nice thing is, orchestra and band is every day in the middle school. So you will see a huge change next year, an improvement in skills. And I like working with Mr. Dudley, so thank you for letting me tag along and help out. And I'd like to remind the string students and string parents, we do have Strings Fest here Thursday night. It's all the students, elementary through high school, on this end of the district from Northwest. So Pleasant Run Middle and Northwest High School and elementary kids will play here Thursday night. So have your kids here at 6 o'clock and you'll hear some more great music.
So we do have the strings event on that day, on Thursday. Morning practices are over for the year, so you guys can sleep in, all right?
All right, thank you again for coming out. Please be safe on the way home. Let's give them one more round of applause. And have a good evening.